fourth and last time at another award ceremony these days. L'exécution
de l'hymne national des États-Unis.
Fargus, Olympic champion. That concludes all of the awards in these Olympic Games. We'll be proceeding very shortly then to the closing ceremony. The equestrians making their way down, followed by Lord Killannon. And the horses standing by.